Morning guys, welcome to Farming for the Future. I'm here at a symposium today and we're gonna be looking at trellising of the Avis, which is quite interesting. So let's have a look. It's the first time I see this system in South Africa. I didn't know you can trellis Avis, but yeah, quite interesting. So this Avis here planted on a 4x2 spacing, as you can see. Almost looks like tomato plants. Okay, you can see the wire there, you can see the V. And these are out of season crops, which I didn't believe, but yeah, it's true because you can see the new flower coming out on the new crop. And all this is out of season, it's quite a lot of them. But you can see how dense this population is, and it looks like yeah, there's two trees on one row. You can see the left, right hand side. It's nice and open in the middle. And your wires holding the trees, so it's pretty interesting. You walk inside here. Look at all this out of season crops. You can see the wires holding the trees here. So there's one wire, second wire, third wire as you go up. So very interesting. You really need small orchard tractors to go through, yeah. But yeah, it's interesting because South Africa, you can only trellis tomatoes and you know grapes and stuff, but yeah, kind of surprised at this system. It's really interesting. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Okay guys, so I don't know if you can see clearly, this is the vertical blocks. The other blocks we saw was a tatura, sort of double. And this is interesting. Look at both sides. It was vertically planted and staked. Very interesting. See the fruits once again. Beautiful.